Sustainability or humans' interaction with the environment is probably going to go down as one of the defining issues of our generation. And so it's quite an important issue for society as a whole. And of course companies have a big influence on how we organize ourselves as human beings. So as accountants, we're interested in the communications that companies put out there, their disclosures. And normally it's about the financial disclosures, and there are lots of rules about the financial disclosures, but I'm specifically interested in their social and environmental disclosures. Companies disclose these things, and it's kind of surprising. Why would they do this if there's no benefit in it for them? They do this on a voluntary basis. Remember, there aren't any rules about it. So why would they do this? And basically that's the main question that I've been researching for the last 20 years, and I think there's enough in it for me for the rest of my career. So it sounds very simple, why do they do it? But there are so many different reasons and so many different motivations that could play into it. And you could try and answer this question by researching it from all different angles as well. I get very excited about it because, look, hey, to me, this is what it's all about, right? I get all whoopla about this. I can carry on for hours if you let me. Let's think about some of the interesting things that we found out over time. So what would predispose companies to disclose, and what might be the consequences? You could think of those two different things. Now, in terms of predisposition, you'd think if they have good news, right? Like, for instance, they've done good things in terms of the environment. You'd think they disclose that, right? But we actually find quite the opposite. It's when they have bad news that they go and they disclose lots of good news about the environment. So they have bad news about the environment, they ignore that, and they disclose good news about the environment. And I mean, that's just one of the fascinating little bits that I'll be talking about when you come along to my lecture. There'll be lots more.